Hello, my people, you welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Edward Amwakun, and if you are new here, I welcome you to my YouTube channel. And if you are old here, I will say thank you for always staying tuned. Please, if you are new, like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And also hit on the notification bell for you to be notified anytime we drop a new video. So in this tutorial, I'm going to take you through typography, and under typography I'm going to look at five top websites for you to download and install fonts onto your PC as a graphic designer. So most graphic designers get wondered where to get fonts. So basically I'm going to take you through how to get these fonts from, five basic websites. Without wasting much ado, let's get started.
We design the best of designs.
Alright, you're welcome. So basically when we talk of typography, typography is one of I would say one of the principles of element of designs, and you cannot do away with typography when you are dealing with designs. Typography involves fonts, font styles, structure, and then appearance. Alright, so with typography you can create the right kind of emotion and feeling you want the reader to have based on the aim or the function of the design. Let's get started. Let's start with the first one. So I'm now on Google. Alright, I am using Chrome. Okay, if you are not using Chrome and you have Opera Mini 2, you are good to go. So the first site is called DaFont. The first website is called DaFont. You can just write DaFont. 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 So you pronounce it DaFont, okay, DaFont.com. Then you search for it. Alright, you can use Chrome to also deal with. So when you search for DaFont.com, this is what it's going to come. Then you click on it. Now when you click on it, it's going to take you to this site. Okay. Now over here, these are all your fonts. These are all your fonts. So the fonts. One thing about the font is that they have categorized your font for you. We have fancy, we have cartoon, we have comic. Any font that you need under this will give it to you. We also have bitmap, we also have Catalc Basics, Serif, Sans Serif, any font, scripted fonts, Dagobert fonts, barcode fonts, any type of font that you want. So for instance, if you even don't know the font or you know the name of the font that you want, just come to search and then you type the name of the font that you want. Okay, so if for instance I want to download this particular font, that is Best Valentina, then all that you need to do is to click on this download. You click on the download and it will start downloading. You have set your download to. So when it gets into your download, then you open it. Mostly when you download your font, it mostly comes in zipmap form. Okay, so if you have Vira, if you have an app Vira, so a link will be left in the description button for you to download the Vira. Okay, so you download the Vira and then you open it, or you open it using the Vira. All right, so when you open it, it will come in this form, then you double click it to install. So for instance, if I want to install this particular font, I just click on install and it will write install it onto my PC. Okay, right, so the font.com is one of the best sites for you to download your font from. Okay, so let's say let's look at another font. This is a bold font, Lucky. I want it, I'll download it. It will straightforward load into my downloads. Open it with Vira and then I'll come here. This is my font. Double click it to install. Double click it to install. Okay, alright. So this is the first one. So let's take a look at the second one. Alright guys, so the second site that I mostly use for my designs where I get my font for my design is called the Google font. Alright, so it has even come, Google font. So you type it and then you search for it, then it will come like this, Google font, browse font. So you click on it and it take you to Google font. So here is it. Now this website, I would say, is one of the most, one of the most beautiful website that you can ever get. Okay, so these are my font, these are my fonts. So it's over here, it gives you the styles, I mean where the font came from, the name of the font and all that, the types of the font and all that. So these are a couple of fonts that I have that you can use for designs. Okay, and over here, it's the best, I would say it's the best. So for instance, if I want font like this, like the Legal Gutter, you click on it and then it will take you to another site where it will give you the style. So it is giving you a preview of when you type it, this is how you are going to see it, especially when the font is in on your design. You are going to type, on the type you are going to see. So when it is in 400, regular 400, this is what you are going to see. These are the types. Okay, so these are the types that you have. So if you want this particular font, you come here, download family. So when you click on it, it is going to download all the that particular font. Okay, so here is it, just open the static and then you are going to get all of them. So these are all the fonts. So if you want it, I've shown you how to install it. You click on it to install onto your PC. So you come here, you come back, come to this folder, install it onto your PC. Okay, so you install them one after the other. Now because this is not cracked, so if you want it, you can just click, select this particular thing and then extract it to your desktop. For me, for instance, I have saved, or I have a document or folder that I save my font into. So I've named it recent font. So I'll click on it and then extract it over there. Go up here, come to the second one and then extract it to that same particular folder. Try to get folder for fonts, okay, so that your work or your font won't get missing. At times you'll be looking for font for your designs and you may not know where to find yourself, so you need to note that one very well. So basically this is another thing. So let's go back to see if we can get different font as well. So let's say I want this font Smooch. I click on it and then it will give me the history, where this font came from and all that. When the font is being written, this is how we are going to see. Okay, this is how we are going to see. So if you want it, you just click on download and then it will download it, open it with your Vira, as I said. So then install it. If you want it, I have installed it onto my PC. So after installing, I always extract it to my folder that I have saved it at recent fonts, because I have a lot of fonts onto my PC. So this is the second site that you can download your font from. Let's move on to the third step. Alright, so let's move on to the next site. So the next site that we are going to look at is called the Font Squirrel. Alright, Font Squirrel. Let me spell it. So you search for Font Squirrel. Okay, so let me go back and then search it here. Font Squirrel. Alright, Font Squirrel. Yes, so that is the Font Squirrel. Then you press on search. So when it's coming to come, Font Squirrel. So here is it, Font Squirrel. So you just click on this one and then it will take you to the site. Okay, so this is the site that you can get another font from. Any font that you want, you can get it here. So it says that Free Font Autopia. Okay, so free font have to meet their match. All right so if you want any type of this font, all that you need to do is to click on the download over here. You click it and then it will start downloading in your downloading folder. All right so as I said, anytime you load a font, you could see that this font particularly comes with a family. All right, so if you want to install them in your Rura, because this is not extracted, all right, so mostly what I do is that I just have to create a new folder for those fonts if it comes in there. So I just have to load it and then go to my Rura and then select everything, then deselect this, and then come down over here to, and then deselect the license, and then I'll extract them to my new folder that I just created. So here is it, new folder, and then I extract everything in it, then I will close it, come to my new folder over here, because all of the fonts will be in here. Okay, so if I want to install one or two or more than two fonts, you just have to highlight Control plus A to select all of them, and then you right click it, and then an option come to say install. All right, so when you install, you install all the fonts instead of you to install them one after the other. Okay, so this is basically one of the 5 top free sites that you can get free font from. Okay, so let's say I want font like this one, Quick Sand. Okay, so you just have to click on this download. Okay, now the reason why, you can see that most of the font comes in family. They have family, so you can see that this also comes with it comes in family. So I'll create a folder for it, create a new folder. You can also name the folder based on the name of the font. Okay, so let's say this one is Quick Sand, so Quick Sand. Okay, so I'll name it, and then select everything excluding the picture. So you can even include the picture as well, so that you see how it looks like when you start using them. Okay, so no, not in the new folder, in the recent. Let's look for the squirrel there. So you just have to take your time and look for it. Yes, I think here is it. Yeah, so extract everything there and then close it, come to your folder, and then select everything excluding the picture. Okay, right click it, and then install. Okay, so basically when you install this, you are going to get all the fonts, whether if you have Microsoft Excel, Access, Word, anything that deals with typing, you are going to get all your fonts being installed onto your PC. It is not only on Photoshop that you are going to get those fonts from. So I mean, Squire, the font Squire is also one of the best. So you can also search for font that you want. If you want any font over here, you can just search for it. So let's say I want a font called Bebas. All right, Bebas. So it will give me a lot of Bebas, but I want only the Bebas. So I will just click on search, and you are going to get Bebas. All right, so this is the Bebas. So it will give you more detail at the Bebas. So when you install the Bebas onto your PC, this is how it's going to look. I mean, this is beautiful. Bebas is very beautiful font. All right, so if I want it, just come to down there where you see download, and then you click on download to download it onto your PC. Okay, onto your PC. So here is it, download the Bebas. You are click on the download over here, and it will save it in a bitmap form. Open it or zipmap form, and then I will install it into my PC. Click on install. All right, so very nice one. Okay, so you see, let me extract it onto my PC. I have a called recent font, so I'll save it there. All right, I'll save it there and close it. Okay, so another font called Monsterat. Okay, so you see, when you are searching for it, it will give you the name will even come. All right, so these are a couple of fonts that we have under what we just searched. Okay, so if you want any update, you just have to download it. So please download for more fonts. Let's look, take a look at the next site, or the next site is called 1001freefont.com. Okay, so this is it, 1001freefont.com. I mean, this is one of the most popular, I mean, site that you can download your font from. It's more or less looks like the font, but it's quite different. All right, so here too, if you want any font, just all that you need to do is to click on the download. So this is for free, okay, free for personal use, or you can also buy with commercial. Some are premium, some are also free. Okay, so if you want any of these, let's say I want this one, the Vaniquid 64 or the Sharkscomb. So I'll click on the download here and it will start downloading. Here is it. Okay, so please, I would like you to download and install the WeRA on your system, so that when you download any font which is in Zipma form, you'll be able to install onto your PC. So double click it to open to the WeRA, and then you start to install. You can install it over here, or you can extract to your system and then you start to install them one after the other. You can install all of them together. So when it is here, when it is in the WeRA, you cannot install it, or you cannot install them in group when you are in WeRA. Okay, so you can just select all and then right click. It will not give you the access to do so. Okay, so you need to extract before you install them in groups, or you can just install them one after the other over here. All right, okay, so let's see if you can also install another font. Let's say I'm very much interested in this particular font. So this is a stylish font, I really want it, so I will install it and it will come to my WeRA. Open it and then you install. Very nice font, I mean, very nice font. So yes, here is it. Let's install it. Good, and it will quickly refresh up in your, or appear in your Photoshop or your Word, Microsoft Word, Excel, any of the Microsoft offices that you have. So I mean, 1001 free font is a beautiful site that you can ever get. Okay, and then you can even search for more. You can even search for more fonts, any font that you are interested in. You can just search for it and then install onto your PC. Okay, install it onto your PC. All right, so if you find this video very interesting, please don't forget to hit on the subscribe button in order for you to get notified anytime we drop in a new video. All right, so let's move on to another site. All right guys, so the last site for me that I mostly use for my design is called the fontsly.com. all right, fontsly.com. I mean, this is a beautiful site. You can learn more, try to visit this particular site and learn more. So here too, you can all see that this is free for personal use. Okay, so if you don't like any of these, you can just click on the second one, just move on to the next font site. If you don't also don't like, you can just come to the top over here, just search in. If you want a font, trash, just click on it and it will give you fonts which are in trash. If you also don't like it and you want font which is in old school form, just come to the then click on it. If you don't like to, you want brush to, you click on it and it gives you fonts which are all in brushes. So let's say I really love this particular font, so I just come here, click on download, and it will start downloading into your download button. Okay, so just click on download. Have you seen it downloading down over here for you? Okay, so when you are done downloading, as usual, you know what to do. You just have to open it using your WeRA. Okay, so I told you that the link will be in the description for you to go and then download WeRA. It actually helps you to open files which are in Zipmap form. Okay, so if you take a look at this particular font, it is already in folder. So just install it onto your PC. Okay, all right, and then I will also save it onto my because it is, let me cancel it, because it is already in folder. So I just extract everything to my font pack or font recent font, because I have so many fonts onto my PC. All right, so just go back, I'll go back and then search in for another font. So let me come to the fancy, I want the creative font. Okay, so food, I want the creative font. So it will give me fonts which are the creative font. So you search, you actually search for it. I mean, when it comes to fonts, you have to search for it. Okay, okay, all right. So the last one that I will just top up is actually pair your fonts. Okay, so if you are a beginner and you don't know how to combine font, and at times you get confused of how best you can go about combining your font. Okay, so this is how to generate font pairing. Okay, so we call it fontjoy.com. okay, so when you come to this site, it actually gives you a bold or a title. So when you look at this top, you call it Montserrat. You can use it for your, I mean, for your headings, for your titles, and then you can use the Laura for your maybe writings, and then you can combine it using the Hind Madeira. Yes, Hind Madeira. So this is font generated. So when you come here and then click on generate, it's another set of fonts will come that has been, I mean, paired for you. Okay, so you can combine. So if you want to, if you are designing or you are working out for a project for someone and you are confused of how to combine and go about with your font, you just quickly have to come to fontjoy.com and then you will get more knowledge of how to combine or how to pair your font. Okay, how to pair your font. So this is one of the best sites that you can use to generate or pair your fonts. So after pairing and you like the font, okay, so let's say I want this particular font over here. Okay, play display, Playfair display. Just click on the Playfair display and it will take you to Google Fonts. All right, it will take you to Google Fonts where it gives you the access to download it. Have you seen it? So it comes in a family. So if you want it, just click on the download and then it will start to download to your download folder. All right, so let's go back. Let me close it and go back. So let's say I want this particular font called the Hebo. Just click on it and it will take you to Google Fonts straight away, where you get the access to, it says something went wrong, where you get access to download it, where you get access to download it. All right, okay, so here is it. So this is the font. If I really love it, this is very nice font for writing. So just click on the download and it will start downloading it. So fontjoy.com is beautiful. I mean, it's beautiful. So please, if this video has been helpful and educative to you, don't forget to share, like, try to share it to a friend, invite a friend to come and then watch this particular video. Thank you, and let's see you in the next video that I will drop. Bye.